FHA loan limits are going to be changing at the end of the month. I actually wrote a blog about this on my website. If you go to Austin Real Estate Daily,